Hi guys, so today I will be opening up the new Shopkins Shaker Maker, and the two characters that I will be painting are Season 1's Delish Donut and Strawberry Kiss. But before I paint them, I actually have to make them, which is awesome. So in order to do that, I have to use the Shaker Maker. So I'm just going to open it up and get a closer look at how to do this. So this is the Strawberry Kiss mold. This is Delish Donut, which I think I accidentally got two. So let's just pop that over there. I've also got a paint set to paint them later. I also got the Shaker Maker where I put my plaster inside. I'll be using that in just a bit. I've got two packets of plaster, one for each character. Display stands just to put them on. Okay, so here's the instructions. Push the mold into the Shaker Maker base. So here's the base. I will start with the Delish Donut. Okay, so make sure that that's the mold is inside the base and it's nice and secure. The next thing to do is fill the Shaker Maker clear cup lid with warm to the touch water. So it says, there's a little arrow there and it says fill it up with water up to there. So that's what I'll do. The next thing is to open the plaster bag and shake it so the contents settle at the bottom. Pour the contents of the bag into the water. There goes nothing, guys. Oh my goodness. Supposed to secure it shut to make sure the lines, the dots line up, there's some dots there. Make sure those are lined up and secure. Now the next thing is to swirl gently for 15 seconds. Shake vigorously. Approximately 50 times. So now you turn it upside down. Gently tap the base to eliminate any air bubbles. Okay, so I'm going to just keep tapping for 30 seconds. So I will leave that to dry and I will do the Strawberry Kiss mold as well, and we'll come back and when they're dry I'll be ready to paint them. Okay guys, so I have given it a few hours for my molds to dry. That's the Delish Donut mold, and I'm just going to take out the Strawberry Kiss mold. Don't worry about the sides, this is supposed to come off anyway. Okay, so I'm going to start with Delish Donut. So I'm just going to, it comes out really easily. I am going to start painting.
Yay!
Thank you. Alright guys, so I hope you liked this Shopkins Shaker Maker. Here are the final Delish Donut and Strawberry Kiss. I found the eyes were really tricky, so I used black Sharpies to fill in the eyes, just to get a more neater effect. Added a bit more definition on the flowers and also the sprinkles. What do you guys think? Alright guys, I really hope you liked this video. Please give it a big thumbs up if you did, and please subscribe if you haven't already. Take care, bye!